Hi dear friends of grade 5, welcome to the live learning sessions at Narayana. In this revision assignment today, we are going to fill in the blanks or choose the correct answer using pronouns. Let us see. This is a shoe. Underlined word here is this. Which kind of pronoun is this here? Is it a relative pronoun, demonstrative pronoun, possessive pronoun or none? It is a demonstrative pronoun. Understand here, when the demonstrative word follows a verb, it becomes demonstrative pronoun. So the answer is B. Do you see the painting there? I made this, that, it, none. There, that. Here, it. So answer is B, that. The watchman, dash has the keys, is here. Who, which, that, who. The watchman is a man. As a person, so we use who here. As a relative pronoun, answer is A. Our grandmother told dash a story. Our grandmother told me no. Our grandmother told us. Answer is D here. Dash did you see off at the airport? Who did you or whom did you? So the answer is who. Here you can write whom also, but in the options we got only who. Dash is your mother's name. Yes? What is your mother's name? The answer is C here. Hope you have understood the concept. Stay tuned. See you all.